Welcome back to another RTE video. Today, we're going to provide you with a guide on how to set up your new Tab Ultra C. The first screen you'll see when setting up your device is the language selection screen. There are several languages to choose from. Here, I'll select English and press on the next arrow button. On the hello screen, we'll press on the next arrow button again. Next, you're presented with the user agreement and privacy policy. From here, you can read and accept the agreement and policy. We'll now accept the terms and conditions. Moving on, you can now set the date and time. Select your time zone by scrolling through the list. I'm not sure why the list starts on page 7, so you may have to scroll a little to find your time zone. For me, I'll select Central Time. Once selected, you can turn off or on using the internet to set the time. Next is selecting your power settings. You have the ability to adjust auto sleep and inactivity shutdown. I'll change the auto sleep default from 5 minutes to 10 minutes. And we'll leave inactivity shutdown set to never. Next is system navigation settings. You can choose to use a navigation bar. We'll use bottom gestures to open the multitasking switcher, back home screen, and e-ink center. I'll choose to use the bottom gestures. Next are the slide gestures. From here, you can turn off or on the gestures for controlling the volume and swiping back. Select where you want the gesture to occur by pressing the right or left arrow to determine which side of the screen will activate the gesture. For me, I'll turn both slide gestures on. Congratulations! You've now completed the setup of your Tab Ultra C. The one thing I noticed during setup is that joining your wireless network is not an option. To add your network, you'll need to go into settings after the initial setup. Also, if you want to change the slide gestures, you can customize the gestures to work with a few other functions, such as color temperature. In an upcoming video, we'll be conducting a review of the device and how it fits in the lineup of other e-ink devices. Thank you for watching. Remember to click like and subscribe. This has been RTE. See you in the next video.